I'm Talal, and I'm the founder and carbon general of 4401. We turn CO2 into rock using the natural power of peridotite mineralization. I grew up in the natural beauty of Oman, and I was taught about the importance of the environment from a young age. I always knew that this would be a way of life for me. At my last job, I was working at a sovereign technology fund when I came across a headline in the international press stating scientists had discovered the world's largest dead zone off the coast of Oman. This led me to explore why this mass of sea had emerged with no oxygen content or sea life. I soon discovered it was all linked to CO2 emissions being absorbed by our oceans, and this led me to look at clean technologies and how they could help Oman and the world. I then came across carbon capture and was surprised by the lack of permanent storage options around the world, and hence 4401 was born. 4401 takes CO2 and turns it into rock using the natural power of mineralization. We do this by leveraging a unique rock called peridotite. Typically found 40 kilometers underground, peridotite can react with CO2, causing it to mineralize, removing it permanently from the earth. Luckily, there are places in the world where peridotite is pushed to the surface, making it more accessible. Oman and the UAE are two of those places, and these are the locations of our first sites. Our technology enhances the natural mineralization process, which helps turning CO2 into rock happen a lot faster. Once the CO2 has been converted into rock, it's permanently removed and can never be re-released back into the atmosphere. The rock we create from our process is inert and natural, with no side effects to the environment. We also adhere to stringent environmental parameters to make sure that the external environment is not being harmed. The peridotite of Oman alone has the capacity to mineralize about 50 trillion tons of CO2. This is almost every single CO2 emission ever emitted by humankind. Working together with carbon capture companies, we can safely remove all this CO2 permanently. We are a growing team. We have 20 experts in geology, engineering, material science, and are supported by business pioneers and world-leading scientists. On the carbon capture front, we are proud to have partnered with Climeworks, the leading negative emissions direct air capture company. They suck CO2 right out of the air, but we need a place to permanently store that CO2, and that's where 4401 comes in. We will be receiving a Climeworks unit in Oman by the beginning of 2022. This will allow us to mineralize the captured CO2 using our process. Recently, we were selected by Stripe for their program for advanced purchases of carbon removal. This gives us the right incentives to attract more direct air capture companies to our mineralization sites. To close out, it's important to note that we do not see ourselves as a silver bullet solution to the climate crisis. We are just a tool in the toolbox. Humankind will need multiple solutions to fight the global crisis. We do believe that humankind can leverage innovation to address this challenge and provide a stable climate for our future generations to come. Thank you.